organizational politics, it comes back to leadership ultimately. Because even if you ask a person the company that they work for, do you like that? It all comes as a result of the predominant mindset in an organization. So how do we establish this mindset?
Again, not saying, no, I can't do it because I fear I don't have time. Say, okay, great, I'll take that project, but here are six other things that I'm working on right now. Which one of...
But if you say, you know what, I understand that you have ABC concerns, but because I'm more compelled by this, we're going to go ahead and go with that. Things that we find from his life, from the law of writing.
Somebody spends the whole night in prayer, I think he never sleeps. And sometimes he'll just pray a little bit, and I think he never stays up. So it's not like he's super consistent, he's actually flexible, and that shows you again his humility.